Welcome back, everybody. Tips and Tricks Gaming here, and we are back in Skyrim Remastered. I guess technically Let's Play 2. I wasn't much to do, so I just decided to keep playing a little bit, and like I said, if you guys do not like the videos, obviously don't watch them, and tell me in the comment section down below that you would not like to see these videos, or if you would like to continually see these videos. Since the last video where we completed the tutorial and everything, I've been a naughty orc, and I have outfitted myself with some stolen armaments. I just put some heavy armor on because I want to be kind of a warrior. So yeah, I'm thinking that we make our way towards the main quest line for now. Get our the first shout you get from the main storyline. I believe the Greybeards are gonna shout. I don't remember if that's now or later. Like I said in the last video, this is like the first time I've got a chance to play it. I literally haven't done almost anything without it on camera like since the last time I did the first episode of this Let's Play a couple days ago or a day ago. I don't remember. I'm too tired. So I haven't done much. But one thing I have noticed is the water looks really cool in the remastered version. Even the splashes, these ones don't do it too much justice. Like the ripples in the river, rapids, I don't know. They look really cool. They did a really good job. And like I said, the fire, I feel like this is the one time in any game, I'll just show you this, that I've actually wanted to play at night. Usually I hate playing at night because it's groggy and terrible, it's hard to see. But the way that the lighting is set up is, you can obviously see, like I haven't changed the brightness settings or anything, but I can see. But I mean, with the, like the fire, the way the ambient light is set up is it seems to like, not only do you see the brightness, but like your screen literally gets brighter as you approach the light, even if you're not facing it. So it's kind of a cool way to like, I don't know. I feel like the lighting and everything, I totally just decked her. It's really cool. I feel like they did a good job on the remaster. It's pretty sweet. When does this fruit basket come out here and start preaching? I don't remember. All I remember is a couple years ago when I played this game, there was this video somebody posted and it was like 200 ways to kill so-and-so. And it was probably the greatest YouTube experience I've ever had in my life.
You should talk to Jarl.
But anyway, let's go talk to Jarl. He has a name. I know he has a name. But I don't remember what it is. So yeah. All right, let's do this. And like I was saying in the last video, I know this is a super popular game and everyone pretty much knows about this, but I thought until I found something that I'm really proud about creating and can help you guys out in the long run, I could just kind of put these videos in between it it's cool. Don't kill me. Interruption. It'd be fun. I was saying that it'd be fun to kind of throw these videos here and there for Let's Play just to like keep up the uploads and everything and have some entertaining stuff to watch, and hopefully I can be funny enough to make it worthwhile. Anyway. Yes, there's a dragon. I don't know if you guys noticed, but all hell's broken loose, Mr. Jarl. So and I haven't decided if I want to... It's just kind of cool to play this game again. I haven't decided if I want to be a dick or be a really cool guy. I haven't decided. And if I want to do like the whole storyline, know the storyline, like be the companions. I don't think I'm gonna do these skills because I want to be a warrior, like hardcore heavy armor, everything. I'll probably do that later on. But I don't know if I want to do like the companions or side quests or new Diedric quests or something. There's really no rhyme or reason. I'm not going for the most efficient way of playing the game. I'm not gonna be like, oh, I need to get to this level before I do this quest so I get this equipment. That's not gonna be this at all. I just want to have a good time and kind of experience it with you guys. So anyway, and here we are. Can you guys like, I don't know, can I skip it? No, I can't.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
Oh my god. All right, come on. Best. I will literally claw you to death. Well yes, done. I have sought you out, you know.
You've
been
out.
I don't even know why I was on that wagon to die, but I've been in this world for for 30 minutes, and I'm here now, so that's all that matters.
Take this as a
small token of my
esteem.
Oh, he gives me steel armor anyway? What? I stole all this for nothing?
Another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents.
All right, whatever.
Come,
it's so stupid.
Let's go find Farengar, my court wizard.
Dude, stop talking. I want to go get my dragon shroud so we can go have some
dragons
fun.
And
oh
rumors.
My god,
of
this
dragons.
Is terrible. This is terrible. Yeah. Don't you walk over to your? Yeah, you do. All right, come on. Oh, and yeah, I have mastered the sprint button. Unlike last video. God,
come
you...
to Dragon's Reach
See,
to
now,
discuss the ongoing
The first time I played this game,
like
I always thought
the
that
warriors?
The black wasn't a beard,
you know,
and I thought it was just his chin line. So when I looked, when I originally looked at him, I thought he had the skinniest freaking chin. Look at him. Like, if you... Now, imagine for me
go ahead
that is just his literal jawline. Like, look how demonic that looks.
So the owl thinks you can be of use to me.
Oh, yes. Anyway. You must be referring to my research into the
dragon. I gotta go do something for you?
Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch,
yeah, I know.
Really
keep going. Just
delve into
say
a
go
dangerous
get X and Y, and I'll be back.
An ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh?
Yeah, no straight to the point. I just want to go kill things.
I like that.
Trust me, I've talked to you
to your betters,
a
right?
million times previously
in
my lifetime.
I learned of
so,
a certain
yeah,
stone tablet said to be housed. Go right. to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this
oh
tablet,
my God, this
no
is
doubt
so
interred in the main chamber, and all bring right. it to me. Simplicity itself.
I'm literally going to kill you.
Off to Bleak Falls
the temptation
Barrow
is real.
You
and your
anything we can use
terrible
to fight
jawline.
This dragon.
All right, whatever.
Dragons. We need it quick.
Let's go do quest number one. I feel like we're going to run through the first main quest to get the dragon shout, just so that... I guess I have it so I can unlock more. Like, we can learn dragon words. In case, in our future endeavors, we what run across talk? Some ancient dragon language, we can actually not, like, we can put it to good use, I guess. Whatever. You know, it won't be wasted. So, oh, don't we want to travel to Riverstead and walk from there, or whatever? Yeah. Yeah, we'll just go here. We'll just go. We'll go to Riverwood. Is that the Ebony Blade? Or the Ebon Blade? Ebony Blade? I don't know. All I know is we want to get that because that's fun. Why not? And I'm thinking, I don't know. You guys can tell me if you would like something different. But I'm thinking we're going to make this character just straight stalwart, bulwark, crazy, heavy armored warrior of mass destruction. Sword and board. I keep referring to like ESO, I guess. I just named like the bulwark set from ESO set or something. I don't remember. Alicia's bulwark? I don't know why I'm talking about ESO. Because we're not playing ESO. I mean, we've been to this place in the so that doesn't matter. Why didn't I take the bridge? Isn't there a bridge? Anyway, look at this water. Look at this. Not being in it, because that looks terrible. Like, look at, like, the way it looks. It looks better. I don't know. Here, I want to show you. It looks way better when the sun's gleaming off it. It looks really cool. I think they did a pretty good job. And I've noticed a lot of smaller details that I don't remember being present in the original edition of Skyrim. So, that's a thing. What's up, bud? What's up, bud? We're still not level 2. So, let's... Want these hands? I'll let you go. I'll let you go this time. But next time, you best be worried. I'm trying to remember how to get up there, because I don't know if we want to go left or right. See, this is why I'm terrible at life. All right, let's see. We probably wanted to go right. I don't know. There's no harm in discovering this location first. Hey. Oh, what's up? Who are you? Who are you, Anise?
I get so.
So no one
so
would know
nice
if you died.
Have a visitor.
Now, do I want to murder you? You know what? I'll let you guys decide Anise's fate in the comment sections. I haven't decided if we want to be a defender of the justice or a servant of Sithis and end everyone's life. So you can decide for that in the comments. Let me know. I really, before we do anything, let's actually go get the standing stones. The Mundus stones. Please don't tell me the save is so far back. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Oh, God. No problems here. Just please don't be like so far. Be like where we fast traveled to Riverstead. Like, please. No, it's okay. All right, so I'll see you in a couple seconds. Welcome back. We made it. We whatever. I went and visited our friend. She's not dead yet. You still have to decide the fate. Which one do we want? Obviously the warrior. Duh. What does this do? Under the sign, you will learn all combat skills. Obvi. That's fantastic. Yeah, good thing we got that sooner. I'm happy we came over here. So now that we have that, another trophy earned, I guess. We already killed your brethren last episode. We will leave you. We will leave you for now. Let's actually do this now without dying. I think I gotta go over there, actually, to get up there. God, the grass looks pretty cool. I feel like all the foliage, like... Oh, really? You really want this? All right. I don't even need a block. I don't even care. We're good. I'm never gonna get over that. If I remember correctly, let's go take a look, actually. Oh, this is like memory lane. Isn't it in one of the weapon ones you like get crazy amount of like executions and you can like literally murder people? Paralyzed. I swear one of them makes it so like you decapitate them more often. I don't know why I feel like that, but I feel like that's... Oh, wait. I think I saw it. I saw the word decapitate. And have a 20... And have with a chance of decapitating. Yeah. That's what we want right there. That's all I care about. All I care about. So let's continue on our trek. So yeah, we definitely need to go over there. I think. We definitely maybe need to certainly possibly get over to this general direction. But we'll figure that out. I mean, no rush. That's fine. I think, you know, that's whatever. We'll get it done. No big deal. I really want to level up. I want to start forging our name in history. I don't even know what I'm talking about. but yeah, the foliage looks really cool. I really want to like... Oh, what? Look at that. That's so beautiful. That's so cool. They did a good job. I'm happy. I don't know. More than anything, I'm just happy to play the game. Because unfortunately, I don't have... I guess I could... Like, I don't know. I don't have a good enough computer to run PC games. So something like this, though. Like, something like this I couldn't run. So it's kind of nice that they did remaster it. I mean, I kind of mad about the whole pricing issue and everything. $60 for a game. I'm not going to complain because that would be terrible. I'd rather have Oblivion remastered because I'm a diehard. Whatever. But, oh, no. Okay, I'm happy now. But that doesn't matter. It's really cool. I'm just glad that I get a chance to play a... What? We're mountain climbing. I'm just happy I get a chance to play an ESO. Jesus. Let's go over there. Elder Scrolls game. It's really fun. I've been playing a lot of Oblivion lately on my computer because it will run that shittily. I didn't say that. Oh, dude, you want to pick a fight? Oh, this could be great. Oh, God, you're... It's just a phase, Mom. Or no, it's not a phase. This is who I am. Don't get out of here. Get up. Please leave. Money. I don't actually know if there's any glitches or not. If like the present ones, I doubt they like they probably fixed everything from the old one, like the Octopedium, the wall glitch. I'm assuming. I haven't been paying enough about this game. But I am gonna try to avoid all of them just for obvious reasons to make it a little bit more challenging and entertaining. You're done. Get out of here. Whatever. Yeah, good stance. Let's take a look. Coin purse? Yeah, all right. Look at us go. We are going to be a hardened warrior in no time. Right now, we are nobody. But soon, our name will be forged in history. We'll be a worthy combatant. I wish they had the arena in this game like they do in Oblivion. That'd be cool. Sweet, we got some cash. Look at us go. All right, let's not die. Okay. Because I already had one death from fall damage, and I'm kind of embarrassed about it, to be honest. So... We're gonna go for it. I keep clicking the sprint button. We're all right. We're good. We didn't take no damage. I guess we should do the main quest. Let's go over there. I don't know why I'm going this direction. Taking the scenic route, I guess, technically. Where are we? So, yeah, I think we're all right. We'll make it around. We'll loop around. So, yeah. God, the snow looks pretty cool, too. The game is just legit beautiful. I don't know, especially if you haven't played Skyrim, which I don't know any human being that hasn't even heard or played on someone else's device or something. If you haven't, buy the game, man. Come on. You're killing yourself. It's not worth the pain you're bringing to your own life. But yeah. Oh, that's so cool. I like how the snow rests on everything. I just like how the stone and masonry stuff looks like. I don't know. It's pretty defined. Hey, let's go. Oh, dude, God, what is with... Y'all look the same. Why? Oh, these people had troubled childhoods, apparently. I don't know how to find this. Oh, do we level up? Oh, hell yeah. Dink. Oh, my stamina. So we're just gonna... Is it too extended to block? I don't know. I don't know. Dude, get out of here. All right. Oh, didn't we? I forgot that we got steel armor. Let's actually throw that on real fast because that's better than what we're using. Let's just put that on. What do you guys have? Lockpicks. What do we look like? We look lit. Trademark Nord Skyrim helmet. Oh, you know. Let's get it. I do kind of want to get my restoration, though, even though I don't want to mage, I want to be able to heal up. So that'd be nice. I don't know. Here we are. All right, let's run through this. Let's get this done. Let's hotkey a two-handed. You, I stole this as a naughty Nord. I'm a terrible person. Stolen. Okay, let's. I want to fave you. Yeah, yeah. I know how to. Please. I know what I'm doing. All right. I guess we can technically fave you. Does the shield stay equipped when you put the iron sword? Oh, it does. Okay, cool. So we're about to go in. This is about to happen. Oh, I love this. This is so lit. Oh, hell yeah. All right, let's get it. What's up, guys? Don't mind me. You don't scare me. Dink. Dink. Oh, this is so great. Oh, clobbered. Dude, hit me. All right. Free shot. You're welcome. Just the overhead. Oh, I love. Oh, my God. Look at the blood spot. That's, like, way too real. Like, the way the blood looked was great. Oh, it's awesome. I can't get over how cool the game looks. Like, honestly, it's so cool. What do you got? Oh, I guess we could level up now, can't we? I forgot to do that. All right, so, like I said, we're going to be a warrior. So let's get up stamina so we can hold heavy armor. And do we want to get up one-handed or two-handed first? I feel like one-handed because block. Is block its own skill tree? I think I'm going the wrong way for block. I might have already. Yeah, it is. Okay, so it is. So yeah, we'll probably go. I don't know if I want to just do straight damage first and do block. No, we'll do block. I don't know why I keep changing my mind. Because I want to be able to block and be able to run through giants and be total stalwart and not take any damage. So we're going to start with this. Boom. First step. Oh, I totally did two-handed, didn't I? I lied. We're starting with two-handed. Lit. It doesn't matter. Yeah, let's just do that. I'm okay with that. That's fine. Look how good I am at this game, guys. Look how good I am. I'm so good. don't take any advice from me ever again, because I can't even look where I'm clicking. I don't know. Oh, I'm happy that we get to play the DLCs too. Maybe we'll run through those. I don't know. Alright. Delving in a delve. Because we're in Skyrim. Oh, hell yeah. Alright. I just want to run through this. I just want to get done with this starter dungeon so we can go murder hoes and get money. Where? Did I go the wrong way? No, I didn't. Hey, what up, bud? No, I ain't gonna sneak. We're just gonna get in here.
This is a surprise.
Dink. Oh my lord, why are you so weak? Why are you so strong? Oh yeah, I'm okay with being a 2. That's pretty good. Dang, why did we get so much XP for that? Why did we go up so much? Oh, we might have gotten a skill while we didn't level up. Alright, let's take a look. Serpent. The last one's dolphin. Serpent. Keep trying to sprint, but I'm terrible. Okay, what's the center one? Where did it fall? Isn't it right here? Serpent again. Sweet. Let's get it. Cool. Wow, look how easy that was. It's so weird trying to, like, I'm trying to keep the urge to grab everything, but I also don't want to grab everything because I don't want to take a million years trying to get through something. So I'm trying really hard to balance trying to grab stuff. Oh, heck yeah. With also not trying to take 10 years to play the game. So, you know, you can all yell at me. It's okay. I have no feelings. That's what I got told. Where did you go? It's so great just clobbering people with this thing. Oh, this is so amazing. What are you? I'll take poison. Why not? I gotta stop sprinting. I was using all my stamina, and that's not good. Hey. Oh, I totally did that right. I didn't even think that would work. Oh, what's up, dude? Come on, drop down. I ain't scared of you. Dude, use R though. Oh, dude. Okay. It looks so creepy the way that the DLC. I feel like the textures on the enemies is really good. excuse me. But in reality though, I feel that it's actually kinda cool. God, I feel like they did a really good job on this. And what up, buddy? You over there.
You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
If you even mess with me after I free you,
yes, the claw. I know how it works.
I will kill you.
The claw, the mark. Help me down and I'll show you.
I will literally kill you.
Does it look like I can move?
That's so mean. All right, dang. How does that not just end his life? I don't understand how me throwing a... How much? Let's see how much this blade weighs. Me throwing a 17, almost 20-pound steel object through this man's heart. And he just is like, it's fine. Couple strands of web. I'm good. No biggie. No biggie. Oh, man. God, the light is so cool, the way the flames look. Oh, that's awesome. God, I can't get over it. Isn't there a Draugr down here? Draugr? I don't even know. What was Draugr? Yeet! That does so much damage. God, being a two is lit. We're gonna try that. Oh, that's obviated. Yeah, we're done. We're going back. We're gonna keep it real. Ancient Nord battle axe. Ah, hell yeah. We done with this thing. I don't even care if it's better. We're gonna fight in style. Let's see. 23 damage. 24. What? Get out of here. Oh, I love how you hold it. Oh, I love that. Dang. Oh. That's so cool. I'm so immature. Oh yeah. Can we like? I wanna. Oh. It goes all the way up here. I thought it would stop at a 90 degree angle, but I was wrong. Oh, waiting an hour doesn't heal you in this game. Oh, it does. I lied. Okay, cool. We're good. we're all of our wounds are healed. All of them are patched up. All right, one of you alive. All that. We're literally just hacking. Dink. I'm literally gonna make a montage of every single one of those throughout this entire, if we continue this let's play, and make an entire montage, and it's gonna have a title, and it's gonna say all 300 and blank blank execution shots. It's gonna be amazing. Let's level up again. Let's do it. Let's do stamina again. And can we do the second thing at two hand? Oh, I keep clicking the exit button instead of where I'm supposed to be. Oh, I could. I don't know. Let's stay kind of neutral. Let's be able to do it. Next time we'll put the next one on block, and that way we can kind of choose what we want to do in the moment. Because I do like being quick and being on the block. Because it's like the greatest thing against dragons. And everything. From what I remember, blocking actually makes it. Just this guy? And where did our buddy go? He said he like. He's gonna help us. So what does shield bashing even do? Okay, so it stuns my animation. How much stamina does it cost? Come on, go for it. Dink. Oh, another one for the highlight reel. Oh, I don't even care. Ancient Nord sword? Yes, please. Yes, please. This is like, I feel a kid again. This is amazing. Let's see. Damage is 9. Get out of here. Hells yeah. Hey, I want a shield now. Did one of you guys have a shield? I thought one of you... you might have. We'll come back with that. Lid. That worked out so well. If I remember correctly, you're gonna fall. And I don't want to... Oh, how long do you stay on fire? I don't want to deal with that. I know we had a buddy down here at one time who was supposed to be helping us with life. Yeah, I like having... I'm going to get that up. It makes it so much more enjoyable. I know you're awake. Oh, wait. These are things. Did I drop that one? No, I didn't. Let's do that. I didn't. I did hurt you. Okay. See, look at the fire. Look how cool that is. I mean, it's not that much different because the original was obviously fine, but I don't know. I feel like it's a little bit interesting because I'm not a graphic person. Never have been, never will be. So it's really cool to see that. Differences. Oh, highlight reel. Yeet. No regrets. Where are we going? Oh, wait. Did I saw a shield? Was that just an iron shield though? I don't think there is a Draugr shield. Wait, did it just disappear? God. You look terrible, man. You should get some dental work done. You should get some. Oh, can we wait? Sweet. Full HP. Yeet! We're off to see the wizard. What's up, boys? Dude, why is this happening so often? I mean, I'm not complaining. Don't get me wrong. Another one for the highlight reel. I don't even care. I guess one thing I could do is I never actually got enough alchemy when I played this game. I always got a blacksmithing for obvious reasons. I never got enough alchemy, so we might do that this time around. And if I find any quick ways of doing it, because I don't really remember the alchemy. I do remember some tips for blacksmithing, if they're still viable after the, like, I don't know. We'll see. It just all depends on whether you guys want to keep seeing videos like this. This one, the majority reason for this one going up is because that last video got posted later than I thought it would. So I thought I would have more feedback on whether or not you guys would like this before I am filming now like I am. Because I filmed this a couple days ago. Which doesn't make sense because I'm talking now. But I mean, like, I filmed that a couple days ago. See, I'm a time traveler. It's fine. And professional narcissist. So it's okay. So yeah, so I'm sorry if I didn't get any feedback if you guys don't want to see this or whatever. I'm trying to make it entertaining as well as I want to actually add something that I will help you. But I mean, it's pretty, there's not many tips I have for games like this. Learn to block and then hit the attack button and you'll be fine. Hey, that's really cool. So yeah, but if you want to like mess around with me and play along and have a great time doing it, then by all means, please. Oh, this is going to be so bad. Embarrassing. Or not. Just hold left. No big deal. That's great. So yeah, let's level up real fast and get our stamina again. Now let's get block going, because why not? I just want to keep kind of well-balanced so we can use the majority of all melee weapons. That's the goal here. So that when I get all the melee weapons, you don't even have to go down there. Yeah, right, okay. So that when I do get the melee weapons, we don't need to use them. It's not necessary. Whatever. Not an English professor, so it's okay. If you yell at me, go for it. It's okay. I forgive you in advance. All right, let's do it. Let's get bug. Oh, yeah. There you are. I was like, I thought there was something. You know, no, you deserve to die by your own weaponry. Okay, so block is costing. That's what I thought. I don't know. I haven't played this game in so long. Doesn't it, like, halt regen? I got you. I can't. I don't think so. I don't. Oh, highlight reel. I swear to God, I'd be dead by now if this didn't keep happening. I don't know. Maybe it's just because they're so low level. But this is too often. Let's wait another hour. Oh, there's a tip for you. The title of this channel. Wait every time you complete a little tiny battle and you get full resources. Oh, isn't that wonderful? Do that. Do that every time. There's your tip for the day. Tip number one, bold letters. Wait every time you've completed a fight. I can act like I do something helpful for you guys. Oh, yeet! God, there's no way that's gonna keep happening as flawlessly as it does. Dude, get. How long is this dungeon? I feel like we've been here so long. Anyone else? Someone care to say hello? No? Alrighty. I just wanna get these golden fingers. Golden claw. Golden finger. I wanna. Yeah, get it. And I wanna get out. And I want. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. Why did I block? I don't know. Another? Dude, this is just too weird. Look at me go. I am literally just a slaughterer. I am like some crazy inhuman. Well, I guess I am not human. I'm an orc. I gotta think before I speak. Speak before I think. I'm done talking. Did I ever end up getting the claw? Because don't you need the claw for this section or whatever? I feel like I don't have it. Yeah, I don't even have it. I've been going through this entire. Why didn't you stop me? What is this? How far back do we need to go? Oh my god. Okay. It's time for super speed, and we'll be back in a jiffy. That's what's gonna go down. Go. Okay, so we're back. Straight up mad at all you for not reminding me to grab that, but we did it, so it's okay now. God, that was just. Oh my lord. Okay, no one's angry. We're all good. It's all good. Top one needs to be bear? I don't remember. Let's go look. Top one needs to be bear, then butterfly, and then the carapace or the owl. Bear, butterfly. Oh, well, there you go. All right, right? Yeah? We did that right? God, that thing looks so brittle. Hails, yeah. All right, so that took way longer than needed to be. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my lord, let's go. This is not where we learn. Oh, this is where we learn the first word after you kill the drugger dude. Drug? I don't. Tell me how to pronounce that. I don't even care. Make sure there's no enemies. Yeah, it was just this guy up here, right? And he's got a hard on for you. It's like, I've been waiting all my life. My whole life. Oh, I love the soundtrack to this, dude. This is so cool. This is like the greatest experience in all gaming. Is like this first. I don't know. This is the coolest part. All right, come on out of your slumber. Let's go. I'm just gonna start swinging on you. Oh, this is gonna be so bad. And so we meet. No, get out of here. You're nothing to me. Soundtrack of this game is amazing. Hey, hey, hey. we're just grinding this dude. Yeah, scream, whatever. Oh, I have like no HP. Come on, give me. Yeah, there it is. God, that's just so lit. Look at me go. All right, well that was short-lived. The Dragonstone, the ancient Nord Axe of Cold. Hails, yeah. What are you? Weak Frenzy Potion. I'll take you. I didn't want you. I wanted you. Not one over there. And we learned our Dragon Shout and big chest. Big chest. Gold necklace. No, no. Alrighty, so there we go. We've completed our first dungeon as a group. It was so nice, guys. That was fantastic. I probably missed so much in this dungeon, but the amount of Fs I give is less than zero, which is mathematically impossible. So that just should give you a relative idea of how much I care. So we're off. We're leaving now. I'm done with this place. I want to do fun stuff. I want to murder hoes. What's in here? Gold, lockpicks, taking them. Anything over there? No. All right, we're out. We're out. Oh, light. Thank you. Oh my god. That was terrible. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so what do we want to do? Do we want to go return to the dude's questline? I think we gotta. What is it? Yeah, let's go find the owner. Isn't he like literally in Riverstead? I swear he's in Riverstead. Is that what it's called? Riverstead? I'm gonna say Riverstead. How do I get out of this? World map. Riverwood. I'm almost positive he's here. I'm not positive. Oh, that's something I would like to go do. I'd like to go to the Dwarven. Or the Dwemer? Dwarven? Dwemer ruins. Those are cool. I like how the Bali things. Dwarven spheres look in this game. The Dwarven spheres look really cool. I hope they did like the steam and stuff and the automatons. I hope they look really cool. I mean, I can hope. I'm gonna, like, assume that they do look amazing because just generically. What are you? I believe he's in the inn. That's the trader. Is he in the trader? He's in the basement of a building. That's the inn, and he's not in the basement of the inn. So I'm gonna go with the trader. I think he's the base. He sells things, and you give it to him, and he gives you money. And that's what we do here, is we get shit, and we get money for it. That's our job. Is it you?
I don't know what you overheard.
No, not you. Who is it? Do you have it downstairs? No, but you have it upstairs. You're useless to me.
I
thought you were him. Maybe you are him.
What a mess.
You've got to be him. There's literally no way.
Riverwood Trader is it? Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Solid gold in the shape of a dragon. I'm gonna put
yeah,
this back
I know. I'm a miracle worker. You've done a great thing for me. Yeah, I know. Give me money. Thank you, I guess.
Thank you so much for taking care of
400
things.
Gold. Sweet, we'll take it. So I will end this here for sake of time and the cringiness. I don't even know. God, this sword looks cool. So I will proceed to continue to beat this, the main quest, and I'll go turn in, and I will work on getting some better equipment and leveling up. I would like to thank everyone who did watch. If you found it entertaining, thank you. If you didn't, thank you even more. Go down to the comment section there and tell me, and I will no longer make these videos. That's the reason I make videos for you guys. So remember to subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the like button, which I don't care about because, hey, man, it's just a thumbs up. Who cares? Hey. So, like I said, subscribe if you haven't. Watch my other videos. And, yeah, like I said, make sure to drop your thoughts on these videos, and also any suggestions for future gameplay to continue the series, this Let's Play series, more ESO building. I can mess around with my Stamina Nightblade. I was thinking about making a Magicka Sorc, because I saw a lot of Stam Sorcs, and I don't want to make a Stam Sorc right now. I feel like I don't want to. So Magicka Sorc, maybe a Stamplar, I don't know. So yeah, like I said, let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.